Umamin si Liza Soberano na naisipan na niyang makipaghiwalay sa boyfriend na si Enrique Gil. Please subscribe to my channel. Sina Liza Soberano at Enrique Gil ay mahigit 7 taon nang nagsama, pero inamin nila na nung nag 4 years sila ay mayroon ding silang pinagdaanan. Nang tinanong ni Enrique Gil ang girlfriend kung mayroon bang time na na-feel niya na hindi na nagkakamubutihan ang kanilang relasyon. Ang naging sagot ni Liza, "Honestly, yeah. I don't know if it's true but they always say that at the 4th year of the relationship, that's when it kinda gets rocky and that's when I felt like we were also kind of unstable. It's not that I didn't love you anymore or anything. It's like we were fighting all the time about a lot of things and I was like, do I want this stress? Do I want to go through this all the time? Maybe this isn't what I'm looking for." Sinabi rin ni Liza na mayroong pagkakataon sa Los Angeles nung nagsama sila ni Enrique Gil nang na-injured yung finger niya. Nakita niya ang boyfriend na may ka-text at sweet ito sa isang unknown number. Kaya kinausap ni Liza ang kapatid. Sabi niya, "Andy, I think Ken's cheating on me. I don't know what to do. How am I gonna break up with him? I don't wanna break up with him. I don't wanna lose you. I was even telling her that." Pero ang katext pala ni Enrique Gil ay ang 7-year-old na kapatid ni Liza.